Sure. Let's. I could just show it. It's fine. Well, you can hear the weather. So, clearly I've made it to summer. Of course, there's coral over there. I have the components for the crab pots because I managed to get a cockle. As a fishing treasure? So I have these because I had gotten, it's summer, so I had gotten the forage necessary to complete the summer forage bundle, which unlocked the vault. Which, as we know, I have a money cheat, which I'm not using for things like buying seeds or stuff like, or buying the ore so I can smelt the ingots so I can improve my stuff. I'm not using the money like that, but the vault, sure, gave myself all the money needed to just, as soon as it became available, complete it. So I got the rewards for that, and as of today, the bus is available. Because I did that yesterday. But today, these are also available. I need some of both of those for the bundle that's gotta be attached to Marnie. Those and apples, so put those ones aside. You, everything else will take more days. Also because I got better stuff. I upgraded this to have better stuff. But I have these without going and buying more, so I'll just put those in for now. I had found a bunch of summer squash seeds. 16, I think it was. So I have way more of those planted than I would have otherwise done. But I had bought 5. I had some random mixed seeds, so I ended up with maybe more than 5. But I had bought 5 of each of the things that grow and continue to provide, so tomatoes and blueberries and corn and hops. So that's going along. Because, yeah, if I were just giving myself money whenever I wanted to buy stuff, I would be spending the ridiculous prices on stuff from him that could help complete. But no, for all that kind of stuff, buying my own seeds. I'm buying my own seeds. I'm not cheating myself the money for them. So I knew today was going to be stormy, which is why I had gone and gotten the vault and its rewards. Not that I have the enough lightning rods, and I don't have the iron to make more. The reward. That was the 10K. When I've done the vault in the past, I've skipped the other ones and gone straight to that one because the practicality of it was worth it. Lewis's shorts have been sorted, so I don't need to, you know, take that daily trip to Marnie's anymore. That is a fish tank, so... And you give me crab pots. And since I have... Well, I've killed bugs, but I've also... got that water right by the house. I can just plunk those in there and feed them with the bait. Oh, right. I've gotten bait from treasures, so not just... See you. Of course you weren't anything. But there's also forage here that is relevant for bundles. Of course you weren't anything. Come on. I had gotten one of those, so I have one of those planted. I'll take three more. know that, but... Oh, I did discover that, there's a prize ticket thing now in Lewis's, house, and that area in town behind where the bookseller comes that was blocked off by a stump. I got into there and there was a chest that had a prize ticket in it. Go fuck yourself, wanting stuff I don't even have access to yet, let alone that much of it, for purely fucking decorative shit? Yes, I just wanted the few pieces of stuff that I could get. There isn't a whole lot for me to do there yet. That's fine. One of you and one of you. Exotic forage? Does that when you hover over something that's in there, so you are something I need for something, but I don't. Need fishing. Okay. That's what this chest is for. Bundle stuff. I was fishing and I caught. I would say I caught this, but it was retrieved like it was trash or seaweed. But that's new. I got those because I have the rod, so I went back down to the 20th floor and just fished there for a while. Got that fucker. But with the new types of shells that I'm finding and the fishing, this is getting crowded, so I'm actually going to have to parse things out at some point. But let's get these set up right along here. Awkward. Yeah, way that lines up is awkward, but... Oh. Every other day? Every other day. I am bad about checking in here. It being every other day, I think, makes it... Well, I think it's every other day. I am trying to keep track. But it not being every day might make it harder to keep up with consistently. I've never been great at, remembering to check in there. So I'm sure I could have gotten more stuff than I got. I don't think I've gotten far enough for there to be new stuff available for purchase. Not like I have any money. I could, but I don't. How am I going with these? Almost there on that one. As far as I've unlocked, would have to go probably at 30. I've well, I've gotten past 25, but without a mod that I don't have. The elevator by default keeps track of the 5 increments. Now, fishing changes in the rain. Thank you. repeats on those don't have any value. Fishing leveled up. Please don't fry my shit. You aren't fish. Your shells. All of those actually count as fish. Oh, those don't. Those ready and didn't plant the trees. No. Just one. I only made the taps for one of each. It's fine if I put you there for now. Finally. I have been saving up the trash. I don't remember what I need to build you. I have one, and I have more than enough of the other two. Okay. You did get one of them. Two. You hit two of my crops. Okay. Okay. And one of those finally grew. I could work with that. But I was only going to do the one day, so you can see what I get to start off my day with. That's more farm work.